Hey guys, oh my goodness. Hey guys, Debbie here. Take two. Mom Dash, she uploaded a video making a house with a box. So her name is Mom Dash Handmade. She just posted it. It's a great idea. I love the houses, but the white ones are so expensive. And she just gave me a great idea because this is all I use, and they have the gallons, and I also use the little ones. So I'm going to be using all my boxes like this to make a village. But I'm going to be using my village that I'm going to be able to use for Christmas and for spring. So I'm going to be using this wallpaper. I do have a roll of wallpaper. I'm going to be using this with the roses, and then I'm going to bling it out a little bit for Christmas, and then for spring I will take out the Christmas stuff. So I'm gonna be using this paper. I'm gonna see if I could use this for the roof, because my theme today was not a theme. My colors for these holidays are red, gold, and white. I have gold, I have bling bling, I have little, see, you guys can see it here. Sorry about my nails, they're a mess. Some of them broke, so I just clipped them and I haven't done nothing with them. I'm waiting for them to grow a little bit. I do have my snow that I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using cotton for snow. And I'm going to see if I do mines with like a fireplace coming out, because I do have the thing. I'm going to see if I use cotton to make like a smoke coming out of it. So I'm going to try. And I promise you guys, I'm not ashamed to try something. If it doesn't work, I'm still going to show you what I did. I don't care if it comes out right or not. You know what? That's the point of crafting, learning. And that's about it. So I'm going to try to do this. Okay? I do have this for I'm going to make my own reef. I do have gold twine. I do have this little red velvet. I have this little regular red. I do have brown ribbon. I have my glue ready. So guys, I'm gonna pause right here and I'm gonna come at you with a little progress. Hopefully I don't mess it up again. If anybody wants to change Christmas card, like write to each other, email me, and I will email you my address, and you will email me yours, and of course we will write each other Christmas cards. All my YouTube sisters and all my YouTube brothers that want to do it, I will gladly do it. Okay? So let's write each other. Let's support each other. And I had lost a subscriber. Her name is, oh my God, Mayan. Or she knows who she is. She has 14 subscribers. I just found her and I wrote to her. Anne May, or May Ann, I'm sorry, I lost your subscription. I don't know why, and you lost mine. Because I was looking at my videos for a while on my subscriber, and you weren't there. And all of a sudden, thank God I found you again, honey. We need to support each other. I'm trying to support you. And Anne May, come out with some crafting ideas. Post it, like that you could get more subscribers. And another thing, look in YouTube and get into doing collaborations with stuff that you got in your house, okay? And my phone just freeze. And let me tell you guys, I am not gonna edit it. You guys are gonna see what you guys are gonna see. So I will let you know little by little about my progress. So if any people that are out there, they know who they are, shalom. So let's begin with my crafting, and I'm gonna come back at you, okay? Hi guys, I covered the box, and now I'm cutting out the windows and stuff. On the top, my roof is going to be like this, okay? I blinged it out. I had a stretchy bracelet with, what do you guys call those fake faux pearls? Add red. So this is gonna be my roof. I will be adding some fake snow around the edges. You guys gonna see it. I'm gonna be putting it with my other houses in the village, and you guys gonna see what it looks like. Hopefully it'll look okay. I'm cold, even though the sun is hitting me. I'm cold, that's why I got my rope back on. So another pause, and I'm right back, guys. Hey guys, I'm back. This is like 3 hours, you know. So I finished it. This is what it looks like. Let me take you guys with me. This is what she looks like. I did a chandelier. Her door's glitter. She got a treat on the side. I am going to the windows. And of course, oops, wait a minute. I gotta get a candle. And I could turn it on. So give me guys 1 second. Let me get a candle right quick and I'll show you what she looks like. I'm gonna be going to the living room so that you guys can see from there. Got the candle. Let me take you guys with me, that you guys can see where she's gonna be with the rest of her little friends. A second, one moment. Hey. So give me 1 second, guys. Come here. So give me 1 second. I gotta have somebody to hold the phone while I plug it on. Just hold it down here. Go down. So you can tilt it down where I'm going. So I'm gonna pull her. Let me turn on the candle. Hopefully you guys could see me. Yep, I'm right there. Give me one moment, guys. I'm doing this with one hand. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now? That one don't want to work. Yep, got one here. I'm gonna put the light inside of her. You guys could see what she looks like. This is what she looks like on, guys. And let me put her here. Then I show you next to the other one. Okay. Yeah, Mr. Cameraman was looking somewhere else. So you see what she looks like, guys? So I don't know, you guys, let me turn on the light down here. I hope you guys like it. I just did it because mom does handmade. She uploaded one today and I got the idea. So that's what she looks like, guys. And if you guys look at her really well, she has I did a chandelier. She got windows, the door open and close. This is what she looks on the side. You can see through her, through the window right there. The roof is snow. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to just do one village of like that. But I'm going to be use this is the quart. I got 0.5 gallons. I had the little heavy cream containers. I actually going to turn all of those into little houses. Like this one. This one is a cardboard house. So it's a I don't know. This is an ottoman. Christmas tree ornament, but I put it here. And right now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the house right here. Hopefully you guys see what I'm doing. And I'm going to move the little old man with his little dog here. And I'm going to put actually a person with packages. Actually, you know what, guys? I just got an idea. I'm going to put a person inside the house. Actually, I'm gonna see if I put a little shelf on the side and put somebody on the window. Yep, because I do have like little things like this, you know? So, guys, I hope you like it. Share, give me thumbs up. And hopefully I will do another DIY. Thanks to Mom's Dust. Go and check her out. She does some nice, nice stuff. You guys could see what she came up with. So I came up with the same idea. Thanks to her. So, guys, this is Debbie. Oh, God. I'm old. It's easy going down, but coming up, whew, I need a crane, even though I'm 125 pounds. But, yeah. Well, guys, look at my hair. I'm a hot mess. Wow, it's 4:46. I started at 12 o'clock. Yeah. Well, I cook in between and I did something. So, guys, thank you. And remember, don't do what you don't like to have done. Be kind to one another. Don't forget to smile. And God bless you. And remember, guys, if you guys want to do exchange mail, Christmas exchange mail, leave a message underneath, and we will write to each other. Okay? God bless you. Bye.